Kansas City is host to the AFL-CIO trade show. Among those present are officers of the Theatrical and Stagehands Union, with the president of their international organization, Richard Walsh. A former president gets new shoes for walking, and a pretty gal gets a new coiffure from a union hairdresser whose talents haven't worn off on himself. He is not blowing up balloons, he's the glass blower, and here you see the results of his puffing. Skills of union labor on display.